I'm Peggy Duncan, PersonalProductivityExpert.com. Thanks for watching.
This is the Quick Access Toolbar. It gives you quick access to the commands that you use the most. Yours might only have two or three icons up here. You probably never even paid it any attention. I usually leave mine below the ribbon, so I click this drop down and show below the ribbon. These are commands that I actually put here, but you also have these that come by default that you can check off the ones that you want and it'll show up here. Anything that you see up here that you find yourself using a lot, you can quickly just right click on it and add to Quick Access Toolbar. If you want to manage this and move things around, you can click the drop down and click more commands. And I usually will choose all commands. And then you can just scroll down here and look for anything that you do all the time that you didn't see on a ribbon. For instance, if this is something, say junk is something that I want to have access to all the time, I can double click this to send it over here. Or of course, I could just select this and click add, and of course remove is here. You can go here and just click up or down to move things around, and this is how they will appear on that Quick Access Toolbar, also known as the QAT.
That's it. I'm publishing real quick videos with tips you can use every day to help you finish work quicker so you can go home. Click to follow me on LinkedIn posts. A link's in the description below. I'm Peggy Duncan. If you'd like training, whether it's a seminar at a conference, a workshop at your company or mine, or a webinar, contact me today, peggyduncan.com.